Yes, it's raining, in case you can't tell. I've been waiting for it to stop. So before I send the G9 Mark II back, I figured I'd like to see comparing the S5 Mark II with the G9 Mark II. I put on a lav mic. So I got a lav mic on, can you see it down there? Okay. So I'm pointing to you right now, that is the G9 Mark II, and I'm pointing the S5 Mark II. So one is full frame. The other is a Micro Four Thirds. And the cameras are getting a little wet, but not too bad, to be honest with you. It's a little over the top on what I should be carrying. Two cameras, two lenses. So the G9 Mark II's got the 9mm 1.7. And the other one has got the Sigma. Just by looking at the LCD, the pictures look kind of different. So I'm not quite sure why. I guess when I get in and put these into Final Cut Pro, I'll try and figure out why. I'll try to balance them a little bit, but not tremendously. This is not a color test. Hello, wake up, listen to me, because the last time I did this, they say, oh, I like the color so much better on this camera. No, that's not a legitimate comment. Why? Because the cameras have to be balanced. They have to be set up to actually operate in the way that you want them to operate. And if they're not, you can't compare that. So what am I comparing here? I'm actually comparing image stabilization. So let me swing this around. Swing, 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 swing. All right, so now you're seeing the sky up above. You're seeing some trees over here. Over on this side, you'll see the pool. And that's the trees. Now I'll walk a little bit, which means watch the palm trees up on top, okay? See the palm trees up on top? Kind of like a palm tree, right? And you could see the image stabilization there. Now I'm going to swing it back around. And now I'm back to me. So I'm walking in the grass, in the wet grass, in my flip-flops. And that is what we've got. It's drizzling, so the cameras on neither one, is there any water on the lens? So let's go out in front and walk with the sidewalk where we have something solid instead of a grass. So the reason for the grass is it makes me very unstable. So me being unstable makes the cameras more jittery. So with me being more jittery, then stabilization needs to work harder. So now we're heading towards the sidewalk. All right, so now I'm on the sidewalk. I'm kind of watching where I'm walking. Walk a little faster so I can get some jitteriness going in my hands. But I don't really need to walk that much faster because the cameras are heavy enough where it's inducing shake just from my muscles being able to hold up the cameras. So that is what we've got. Now I'm walking on the sidewalk. Let's pick it up. Nice, fast walk. Step, 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 step. Okay, now we're at the end. Well, let's turn. Now we'll walk back. Step, 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 step. So you can see, I'll put it up a little bit. You can see the trees in the background. That's what you're comparing with the face in the foreground. So that's what I got going on, and I need to walk around this puddle. It's gonna get a little shakier for a second. I also don't want to slip and fall. If I slip and fall, we got two cameras in my hand. So we are actually doing an image stabilization comparison live from Miami, Florida, except it's not live, it's being recorded. Cameras are wet on the top, but not too bad. It was out, if I was at a wedding, I started to say before I approached that gate, if I was at a wedding, I'd have to go out. The bride and groom are gonna run and dash to their car. Oh, I'm the photographer, I have to stay under the canopy. No, you can't do that kind of crap. So now I'm back in the grass. I think the rain has actually slowed down. I just see a drop here or there. So this is what it looks like. All right, I put the cameras down on the garbage can because the handle that I've got actually gives you a choice where you can open it and spread it and pick it up and walk around. So to give my arms a rest, I put it down so I could talk to you for a second. The LEDs, the LCDs, whatever you call it on there, LCDs, they actually look quite a bit different And I thought I set the cameras up the same. So let me grab this. Let me come out into the rain again. And we'll walk over by the, dangerously, we'll walk over by the pool. Peter slips and falls, and there's two cameras that go in the pool. We'll find out if they're waterproof or not. So now I'm gonna just walk to the other side. I am on the patio. I'm trying to keep my eyes not on the LCDs because I'm supposed to be looking at you. Here's looking at you, kid. All right, so here's with the pool in the background, the birds chirping up in the air. I don't know if you hear that, or I'm wearing the Saramonic lav mic, and the sound is being pumped into this guy, the S5 Mark II. So I do own the S5 Mark II. I don't own the G9 Mark II. They're both made by Lumix, and they both have lenses for vlogging, walking around vlogging. Okay, so walking around vlogging, where you're aiming the camera at the guy, which is me, is one thing. But if I spin it around, okay, so now I'm walking while we're looking at the where I'm heading. So this is, if I was following someone, like Gerald Undone follows his wife with the baby in the stroller. Or let's say I was recording someone walking, or I was recording a biker or a skater or something. So, but you wouldn't have two cameras, I don't think, but you could have a heavy setup like this one. So this is what it looks like with me walking. You can see the grass? It's hilly and bumpy, and there's surprise bumps, and I'm wearing flip-flops, and my feet are wet because it's raining out here. And the camera is seesawing back and forth like it's on a ride at Disney World. Okay, so let's go back in and finish this up. Back on the patio, and I'm heading towards the sliding door, and I'm gonna get out of the rain, okay? It's not really fair to me or the cameras to be walking in the rain, but you do have a video of me walking in the rain. All right, that's it. Make your comments below. Make them fair. Bye. All right, so this is inside the house. You'll see Santa behind me in a second. That's because we're doing tile work in the Christmas room area, the old Christmas room. Okay, so now I'm at the kitchen area. Got fluorescent lights on top of me. I got the big sliding door with the drapes open. I could take this off, which I probably should not have done. Because my hair, whatever. So touchy about the hair. All right, so this is what it looks like under artificial lighting with some regular lighting flowing through. All right, and I'm still hand holding it. Let me actually shake it. Shake, 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 shakes. All right, so I just did that. So let's see what that looks like. All right, this is the real goodbye. Bye, guys. Catch you later.
You have just watched another Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg. Thank you for watching.